Thank you, Parmeshwar, for this evening. Thank you, Father God, for this time of worship, a time of equipping, time of training, time of going deeper into the things of God and into the Word of God. Thank you, Father God, for the urge that you placed on the inside of your people. Thank you, for Lord God, for the desire, Father God, for God and for the deep things of God that you've stirred. Lord God, inspire in your people's hearts to be found in your house tonight. So we pray in the name of Jesus that each and every person that comes tonight, Father God, they won't leave the same they came. That, Lord God, you will do something on the inside of them. You will transform them, change them, touch them, Father God. Lord God, hallelujah, we pray, Father, that a transformation is taking place, Father God, in their lives and through their lives. Father God, as they draw near to you, make an effort to come, Father God, and be found in your house tonight. Lord God, so that they can be equipped and learn something by the Holy Spirit, Father God, as the Word of God is being taught and being ministered in the house of God. We thank you. We pray that you bless our fellowship tonight, Father God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Just turn to somebody, shake their hand, smile at them. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Ito sa akin na pakitugo ko. Praise the Lord. We welcome Randini and Tautala back with us. Hallelujah. Yeah, we praise God. Good to see the Tautala come back. Praise the Lord. There's some Tautala, they go, they never come back. Praise the Lord. Get Sister Philo, hand this out, please. This is our notes for tonight. So we welcome Pastor and Randini. Thank you. We pray that you recovered from the long trip. Eh? So we pray and bless you in the name of Jesus for being here tonight. And for all of us, for all of us that are here tonight, thank you for braving the night and the weather and whatever else obstacles that the devil tried to keep you at home, but you came. Amen. Sana te woro me otiko nga may bali. Sana te woro mo. The devil tried to keep you at home, pull the blanket up, watch TV, watch SPG, but you came. Praise the Lord. So we pray that it's going to be a time of blessing as we fellowship in God's Word. Amen, eh? Hallelujah. If you got your Bible, can we go to our scripture reading for this lesson? Praise the Lord. Matthew chapter 6. Matthew chapter 6 and verse 9 to verse 13. A very common prayer. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If our notes have run out, please sit next to somebody with the notes. Eh? We've got all the notes there. We got. Praise the Lord. So praise the Lord. Matthew chapter 6, verses 9 to 13. Eh? The Lord's Prayer. Nonra masu. Na masu ni koe makatokaiti ko na masu ni turanga. And the Sakilati could in the Salako, but you want a bullying go in Gona non Ramasu Nadava non Ramasu na Lubeni Kalos and non Ramasu na Lubeni Rama. Praise the Lord. This is the prayer for the children of God. It's not the prayer for the children of darkness. Amen. So if you're unsaved, this you cannot pray this prayer because Parmeshwar, Parmeshwar is not your daddy. Amen. In the kingdom of darkness, who is their spiritual father?
Satan.
Satan is their spiritual father. Amen. reading from a New King James translation, and it reads like this: Our Father in heaven, or in this manner therefore pray, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Prayer. What is prayer? Communicating with God. Do you have to speak fancy words and big English words or big Hindi words or religious words? Do you have to speak that?
No.
Because it's a normal conversation between two persons. Amen. Eh? It's you talking to God. Yeah? Praise the Lord. We find out that prayer is that not two people talking at once. Amen. Not two people talking at once. Eh? In other words, one talk and one
listen.
Amen. So I hope that you don't interrupt God when God speaks. Eh? Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So when God is talking, we will learn to be quiet. Because what God is saying to us is the very thing that will transform, change us, and cause the miracle and the blessings to come. Eh? Praise the Lord. On the other side, if we do it, because it's one thing for God to say something, but it's another thing for us to obey it.
Amen.
Yeah? Indonakame tu guna nakalobi ko mota kame indonakae. Ya indo tan lebih tan lobo ta le kemo ka umuria so tali rarokin.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Because for some of us God will say something to us, but for some of us we're not willing to do. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Especially in husband and wife, eh? Husband and wife, when the volume of the conversation goes a little bit up than normal. Amen?
Amen.
Eh? Somebody say something. Somebody say something. Somebody say something. Somebody say something. Eh? And on the inside, the Holy Spirit is telling us, shut up. How many of you obeyed the Holy Spirit when the conversation or the, shall we say, the disagreement, it's just a fancy word for fight. Eh? When the disagreement is getting hotter and hotter, and the Holy Spirit say, watch, you will say something that you will regret later on.
Amen.
Nobody saying something now, eh? Amen. I better move on then. Praise the Lord. Because nobody wants to say something, Pastor, eh?
Yeah.
Amen. So I believe we're up to page 6, eh? Is that correct? We finished supplication last week, eh? Page 5 last week. Anybody remember? Or no? Where did we get up to last week? Do I kill and do I makataka? Anybody remember? No? Sinindua? Well, okay. Sinindua, I believe we'll tell you what it's on page 5. We stopped at petition and supplication, eh? Page 5. Now we're on to page 6. Amen? But we start on page 6 anyway because you got page 6 there. Nobody brought the notes from last week, eh? No. Oi! Tu vai continuar page 5 na Mata Saudi? Yeah, okay. Just wanted to confirm it. Praise the Lord, eh? So you see there, so on page 6, on top of page 6, is the continuation from last week, eh? So can we read together? 2, 3.
Approach God in confidence that He will hear your prayer and that you will receive all that you ask.
Amen. Eh? Amen. So this is another form of prayer where you have to write it down. Amen. Remember I told the young people I can't remember now. You see this? I think I told this church, but I told somebody the unsaved friends that they are classmates that they have to write a list, and we can send it on through the internet to the prayer departments in the world, so that they can start praying for it. Who did I say? Did I say it in the youth?
Church.
Okay, church. So this is one of them. You can do it like that, eh? Of all, you can write it of all the houses and the families that you've been visiting. You can make a list of that family, mommy, daddy, and all the children. Yeah? So when we go to the prayer closet, so we go lay hands on that piece of paper. I say, God, all these people, all their names here. We pray for all of them, for their salvation, household salvation. Eh? And you start to read it out to the Lord. This is their name. This is Papa, Mama, eh? Grandpa, Father, Grandmother, the whole lot. And we begin to. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
It's like a lawyer standing before the judge and starting to articulate, starting to express, starts to say it. Eh? Praise the Lord. It's like that. You're pleading for it. Eh? Amen. Because that's what intercession is. Eh? Intercession is that you're praying for another person. You're standing in the gap for another person. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. So this comes into line with that. Eh? Because intercession is somewhere in here. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eh? Amen. 1 Peter 3:12, please. Can we read? 2, 3.
But the face of the
Lord
is
against the wicked.
Amen.
Yeah? His ears is what? Is open, is attentive to the prayer of the righteous. Is that what he says in the notes there?
Yes.
Okay. Can I see the hands of all the righteous people in the church tonight? Are you? Can I say that again? Maybe you didn't understand what I said then. Can I see the hands of all the righteous people in the church tonight? Put it up. If you're a righteous person, put it up. Right up. Okay, only two people. The rest, you people, we will have an altar call to be saved all over again so you can get righteous, eh? Okay, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Lebih dari kau saking kami cisu menomu turang dan kami bakal bulan lebih lenga. Ina kau mantung ke sini tetapi nali kau tu. Praise the Lord. Pastor. Amen. If you have been saved, then you are righteous. Oh, I don't feel righteous. Well, it's got nothing to do with your feelings. Amen. Yeah, it's got nothing to do with feelings. Righteous means right relationship with God. You understand now? You're in a right relationship with God. When you're in the kingdom of darkness, you don't have any relationship with God. Praise the Lord. When you got saved, when you pray the salvation prayer, and God took you out from the kingdom of darkness and placed you into the kingdom of light. Amen. That's when your relationship with God was restored, and now you are in right relationship with God. That's what righteousness means. Amen.
Amen.
It's just a fancy word for right standing and right relationship with God. Can I ask again? Can all the righteous people put their hands up in the church tonight? Okay, looks like I'm gonna repeat it again because some people are not sure now, see? Praise the Lord? Yeah? Okay, praise the Lord. Sabe ang mata totoo kaya? Kaya ka usap suli na nung bula be chisu, kaya usap ni gomi chisu, may nung turanga nung ibang bula, eh? Sa osa osa ba kan don mui? Ano mata di kalu? Praise the Lord.
Eh?
Osa seman don tu wana kalu. Sen ba ta na kaw na kamo iko ba ta na kamo ipagay na rochisu o sa ba ang bauta nga kathingon. Praise the Lord. Amen. 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 Na kamo ay sin tama ka nakatakay. Eh? E sin ikemo isa ang bauta niyo takamo yung doon na ka. Batanganyo sabo ambauta na kata kabo chisu Kristo. Eh, dingo mi kwa menon tura no mi bambula. Sule yo na kalo. Eh? Sule sa na kalo. Mosa sema bata ki kwa ya and a bukunin right chisu Kristo. We didn't do anything to become righteous. He did everything for us to become righteous. We just simply believe it, receive it, and now we're right with God. Understand now?
Amen.
Amen. Do I sin mata tati kubwa? Do I better wrong? Do na ka? Iyo now? Absolutely. Iyo di na tawo. Na ngon na nga? Eh, nangon na nga, o vingo ni chisuki na menong tura na nomi wa kambula, ngon na bata sarangaya, eh, sa kodi ko tani sarangaya na karo, may nabatin tu ni buto-buto, kinabatin tu ni raram, same time, same moment, same time saranga. Eh, and again, chikini mo tamo chiko na, it's in Colossians chapter 1 verse 13. Colossians chapter 1 verse 13. If anybody has seen that scripture, can you read it out? Teu gajo chimo ne volta un po' a bitch willik mata mai eh. Praise the Lord. Quando vado a una sin dalla chiquina buona calo. Ah, oh Jesus, ela mina sar please. Are Jesus, ela mina ca. Bo ker ker. Sera. Eh, the Bible says in Hebrews 4:16, eh? Eh, you come boldly to the throne, eh?
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Colossians 1:13. Anybody got a Hindi Bible? Amen. That didn't sound like Hindi, but anyway, we will understand, eh? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Yeah. Okay. Eh? Kasalan ka na ubi kata-kata kita na maram ni nga umbo. Will you come to my sister Phil?
Transferred us
to the kingdom of his beloved son. Transferred. Praise the Lord. God's transferred, eh? Anybody else got another translation? Dotare?
For he has rescued us from the dominion of darkness. Mm-hmm. And us into the kingdom of his son beloved.
And what?
He brought us into the kingdom.
Brought us. Eh? Brought us into the kingdom of his son he loves. Eh? Transferred, brought us into, praise the Lord. Eh? So that's what Jesus did, that's what God did. Eh? As soon as you prayed the salvation prayer, the same time, same moment, he took you out from the kingdom of darkness, bang, he placed you, transferred you, brought you into the kingdom of his son he loves. Amen. Same time now. Hana, same time. Praise the Lord, eh? Okay. Sama tata ya. Pinakaralim na, undo tal betar. Any more questions? No? Can we move forward? Okay, prayer, 2, 3.
Prayer is not only asking and applying faith to the
universe, but it is receiving the desire of God.
Prayer is also worshiping the Father and giving thanks for what He has done before you see it.
Then you
see it. Amen. So you begin to thank Parmeshwar even before the answer appears. Hana? Eh? Even before you got the result, even before the answer to the prayer came to you. Praise the Lord. You've already thanked Parmeshwar for the answer. You have already thanked Parmeshwar for the breakthrough. Amen. Yeah? Because it takes faith to do that, eh?
Amen.
Takes faith to do that.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Yeah?
Amen.
It's impossible to give thanks for the answer to prayer before you are before you see it, before you have it. But it'll take faith for you to thank God for that, eh? Mosate que vou mo vaca vini na taka la kalo ni sembera mata gani ya do mai na isau ni masu mosate que vou mo vaca vini na taka rauti na kalo. Amen.
Amen.
Eh? Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. O de santo do kapongo mo te que vou mo sapa vini na taka na kalo na isau ni masu ni sala ko ti ko mai. It's an honor, sitting better, sitting better. When you learn this principle, when you learn to thank God in advance, before the answer of the prayer comes, man, it doesn't take long.
Amen.
Yeah, because sometimes this is what happens, because we're so impatient. Eh? We want everything instant. We pray today, we're thinking within 1 hour it's going to get answered. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah? But it doesn't work like that. Eh? But you notice, when you begin to thank Parmeshwar in advance before the answer of the prayer comes, what happens, the time it takes for the prayers to, for the answer to come, it doesn't matter very much to you. Eh? Because your focus is not, it's coming, but it's on Him who's answering the prayer. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah? Nyo sa tiga muti ko mo pa kami nila kita kita kalo and ang bukod isang mga sa sala ko tiga mai kaya nila balo na mo focus eh na mo rai kaya na mo bukod na isini tiga ko na isang mas sa tiga ko sa labi ko ang tauso mo na mas. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. Prayer of intercession 2-3.
Intercession prayer is praying on behalf of others. The prayer of intercession requires you to give your mind all of yourself and put the law of giving and receiving into operation. Because of your willingness to intercede, God can show Himself strong on behalf of others. It is through this type of prayer that great miracles of Christianity take place.
Amen. Can I speak to the intercessors of this church? Because this is a selfless, yeah? This is a selfless sacrifice, eh? Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This is a selfless sacrifice. Because sometimes we can pray for years and never see the result, eh? But nevertheless, the result is coming.
Amen.
Because no prayer goes unanswered in the sight of God.
Amen.
No prayers in the sight goes unanswered in the sight of God. I was praying one time, eh? And the Lord told me, showed to me, that even your tears, every single tear that fell from you in the intercessory prayer closet, eh, every tear is a seed.
Amen.
Didn't take me long to realize if it's a seed, it can bring 30, 60, 100 fold harvest.
Amen.
I found out from Deuteronomy 1:11 that you can get 1,000 times on your seed. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eh? Every intercession, every tear that fell in the prayer closet because you were praying for somebody to be saved.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Every one of those tears is a seed. And the seed, in the biblical sense of it, it has the capacity, it has the ability to bring forth fruit. 30, 60, 100 fold. Deuteronomy 1:11, you go read it for yourself. It says there 1,000 times.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Can you imagine investing $1 into the kingdom and you get 1,000 times, 1,000 times multiplication on it? You put more money into the gospel. Oh, not many people are saying amen now.
Amen.
As soon as I talk about money. Praise the Lord, eh?
Amen.
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 Yeah? You notice it says in there the giving and receiving principle coming to operation, eh? Because of your willingness to pray for somebody else, eh? God will put it in somebody else's heart to pray for your relatives and your unsaved loved ones.
Amen.
The giving and receiving principle.
Amen.
Eh? Because you took the time out. You obeyed God. When God put somebody's name in your heart to intercede for that family, for that person, then God will put your name and your family in somebody else's heart to intercede for you.
Amen.
It's a giving and receiving principle.
Amen.
And Kamuraka and the Oh, you getting it now. See? You like that one, eh? Praise the Lord. Satorachiko. Eh? Kakunin na numa natakatakabuana kalon. Don't think for 1 minute that working for God, doing God's work, is the lowest form of employment. Oh man, na lotu yang eke yang asa rapa levi bay. Ah, you better believe that scripture. Eh? Eh, betul kau walang 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 itu tu cikui ke? Kau nak tuh tak apa cium orang kalau yang apa kali rusak mereka? Praise the Lord. Eh? Nampun akan tuh ambil dan ambil tu, nonton masu, nonton remasu. Eh, where is Ali? Where did he end up? No, that prayer is still working. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
1 Timothy 2, 1 to 4, can we read please? 2, 3.
First of all, then, I urge the supplications, prayers, intercessions, and thanksgiving remaining for all men, for kings and all who are in high positions, that we may lead a quiet and peaceful life, godly and respectful in every way. This is good. And it is acceptable in the sight of God, our Savior, who desires all men to be saved and to come to the knowledge of the truth.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Just read that first paragraph. All men.
All men, including those in high positions of government. If we don't pray, we have no right to comment about how things are going in our government.
Okay. Has anybody ever complained about the government of Fiji?
Yes.
Yeah. Have you? How much time have you spent praying for them? Zero. If you haven't bothered to take time to pray for the government, don't complain. Eh? Oh, nobody's saying anything now. We're all guilty now, eh? Oh, this government. Well. If you want to change the government, you pray. Get on your knees and start praying. It's there. There's a scripture there. Praise the Lord. Okay. Jesus, 2:3.
Jesus continually made intercession during his earthly ministry. His ministry of intercession made it possible for man to be born again. His intercession ministry did not cease when he sat down at the right hand of the Father. It is continued today. Hebrews 7:25, Hebrews 9:24, Romans 8:34.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Jesus' ministry of intercession has not finished yet. In Dambitura Lingai Matau. Ni tamana na monitora ma Jesus Cristo esse masule ki ko masule ki au masule ki kena todo ki ngue na ngone sara na ngo. He hasn't stopped praying. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah. Praise the Lord. We thank Jesus for that. Eh? We thank Jesus and we also ask this, don't ever stop praying for me, Jesus, because if you stop praying for me, I'm kalas. Margate. Eh? Yeah. Praise the Lord. Eh? So we can't have a good idea. Praise the Lord. Eh? So we can't have a good idea. Some of us here, the reason why we're still alive, this is an answer to prayer. You are found in the house of God tonight. This is an answer to prayer. Amen. You should have been dead a long time ago. Eh? If some wicked people had their ways, you should have been born at all. You could have died in your mother's womb. But you notice, it's because of the answers to prayer you are here today, found in the house of God.
Amen.
Amen. Everybody should be saying amen, eh?
Amen.
Yeah. Everybody should be saying amen. Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit, 2:3.
The Holy Spirit is the power of God that performs the word. Rely on Him for success. He knows where every man is spiritually, mentally, and physically. We praise according to God's will and that word we do.
Amen. See, there's a scripture in Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5 and 6, where it says, trust in the Lord and lean not unto your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your path.
Amen.
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 Yeah? I was saying this to somebody, I think on Monday, somebody was asking about writing songs and things like that. Yeah? Go to the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit has been sent to help. Why are you not going to the Helper? If the Helper has been sent to help, then that should be our first Eh? Go there first. Ask the helper. But no, instead of running to the throne, we run to the phone. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Eh? We ring up sister so-and-so. Sister. Eh? All right, Ponchi. Oh, just one little problem, right? Eh? Eh? We ring up brother. We ring the pastor. But the helper standing right there. What about me? Praise the Lord.
Amen.
We ignore the helper and we run around, eh? Until we exhaust every human kind of help and advice, then we remember, Parameshwar and the helper. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I hope it doesn't happen here, eh? Eh? Whenever situations arises in your life, you will go to the helper who's been sent to help. Praise the Lord. Eh? Satalai mai o koe me mai bukei kenda. Eh, koe saranga ina dono me tala ko wai liu ya, eh, koe na dau bukei. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Sin dono me kenda o kenda en tangarama na kloe lotu bana kloe sin dono me tamata dumu angar. Dumu angar na nore mota mota na sini kila na kloe. Amen.
Amen.
Tamata ngarama na kloe kila na kloe. Sebe bina ka tubu na kloe. Sino don me tamata lomo oda oda sin tamata don me tamata no dumuanga dumuanga no rena no repota bato yo no lo vini putu puto er amen pero no lo tuvo a dar ya no repota bato. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Dove ta? Any questions? No? Yes? Praise the Lord. Sister Anna? Sir? Yes, okay, let's go forward. Romans 8.
Romans 8, 26, 27.
In the same way, the Spirit help us in our weaknesses. We do not know what we ought to pray, but the Spirit himself intercedes with groans that words cannot express. And he who searches our hearts knows the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for the saints in accordance with God's will.
Amen. Eh? Praise the Lord. I think we were talking about in the mission training, we were talking about this Holy Spirit, eh? That the Holy Spirit can give new songs, new beat, new rhythm, new tune. Amen. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Amen, yeah. Batangan in the sini lang tigo buwan daw bebukay. Kuwan kuwan buwan dala ko tigo buru-buru, mendala ko tigo mana seven ko buru-buru. Menda sokalo ta kina nakaluli bongo, eh? This is the reason why we're going to the world. Because not many people are prepared to go to the helper. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, the scripture there, John 14, 2, 3.
John 14, 16, 17. And I have asked of my Father, and he will give you forever the Spirit of truth. The world cannot accept him, because he neither sees him nor knows him. But you know him, for he lives in you and will be in you.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Eh? Take advantage of the help that has been sent. Amen?
Amen.
Take advantage of the help that has been sent. Eh? Essa talay man anda o bebuke, may bebuke. Eh? Bagay ang ating kwesar. Kera ni kwesar. Kera bebuke buwa. Ask the helper for help. Praise the Lord. Ask the helper for direction and guidance. School children, this should be a revelation, great revelation for you. Amen. Eh? Doing your studies, projects, assignments. Amen. This should be it. You'll watch. This thing will under your school study assignments, projects will unlock. You'll watch. Your mind will begin to clear out. Amen. Praise the Lord. Yeah. What is that? Has anybody experienced that? When you begin to pray and ask God for help and for wisdom, you find that your mind is a lot sharper before you ask. What is that? Yeah, that's that. Okay, praise the Lord. You can tell the prayers in the church because they're praying, eh? And they're experiencing it, eh? Praise the Lord. Yo ayon mabagawela wela tiko. Oh, praise the Lord. Sawela something na. Amen. Ersal kini garo talaga ersal tiko sa talagay muli. Boto to na masud tiko tuha tiko sa rilyo. Isabi bukit tiko kwa endo bibuk. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah. Amen. Amen. Number two, the prayer of thanksgiving and praise. 2, 3.
This is the assurance we have in our God, that if we ask anything according to His will, He hears us. And if we know that He hears us, whatever we ask, we know we have.
Amen. So we found out, I think earlier on, so where is the will of God found? Where do we find the will of God? The Word of God. Eh? The will of God is found in the Word of God. God reveals His will in His Word. Praise the Lord. You won't find it anywhere else. Eh? You won't find it anywhere else. Praise the Lord. Now this is how you know whether the Holy Spirit is speaking to you or whether it's another spirit. Because if the Holy Spirit is leading you, guiding you, directing you, and speaking to you, the Word of God will confirm it.
Amen.
But the wrong word was not about that. Oh, hang on. Oh, bola tabu kena bos ni kalau. Praise the Lord. I was pointing to my hand, but it's not my hand. Kebal. Praise the Lord. Na yao tabu, ela serve do ni tuguna ni kain tuna ka, e bei zonga zonga kena bos ni kalau. The Holy Spirit will never tell you anything that is in contradiction to the Word of God. Everything that the Holy Spirit will tell you is in alignment with the truth of God's Word.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah? It will be backed up, supported, and confirmed by the Word of God. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah? If somebody comes and tell you something and say, the Holy Spirit told me this, and it doesn't line up with the Word of God, forget what they say. You believe this.
Amen.
You believe this. Let me say this here. I'm not ashamed to say this. I think I've said it before. If anything I say from this place doesn't line up with the Word of God, forget what I said. Believe this.
Amen.
Because my interpretation of the Word of God can be wrong. But this one here is never wrong.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah? Takes the pressure off you, takes the pressure off me. Praise the Lord. So you don't have to believe anything I tell you. But you believe this. Amen. Yeah? Praise the Lord. Que vai salamata que vai tu tu não botambu, gai vamo botu na ka tu. Que vai ser na muila gava. Praise the Lord. Yeah. If anything I say from here doesn't line up, that is not confirmed by the Word of God, forget what I said. Yeah. I'm still human. I can be wrong. Yeah. And I have been wrong. And I'm not ashamed to say that. But you believe the Word of God. Eh? You hang on to this. This one is never wrong. Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Amen. Don't talk about it. Amen. Anybody want to say something? Praise the Lord. That takes the pressure off us. Eh, tal tal. Eh? It takes the pressure off us. Takes the pressure off the people too. Praise the Lord. Let me say this. I didn't come here to make you believe. Eh? Usin lao mga mo ibuno tangin dora ka moro niyo pambuto kino iko. The pagkambuto the belief is yours, your part. My part is to deliver the message. Once I deliver the message, I'm done. Amen. The believing part is your part. You've got to hear it, check the Bible. If it lines up with the Bible, you believe it and you work yourself from there. Eu quero que eu saia. Sassala vai ter que dar tudo na nossa nicolau. E quero saber para onde volta de engoma. Quero dar nada aqui com a equina. Eu sinto lá como é muito bonito. Então eu vou no porque para onde volta isso. Certo? Na para onde volta não me está aí. Não me está aí. Eu vou deliberar na mensagem que. Não me está aí. Eu vou tudo na. Não está tudo na vai que. Saya usah baik orang kita. Nak kena bukan bauti, nak kena takat takat takut. Mungkin gaya nondo. Amen. Praise the Lord. Iya. Ni satu gini ngapa ikut nondo? Saya uti bukan nondo yang ulung balik. Masih ada sama ini tuh. Lagu main dia, main tuh mana lagi tau? Saya sama itu gini. Kita untuk anda sini biar rongga, anda sini biar takat takat tiki untuk main. Praise the Lord. Sanu itu gitiko. Nabi, notes kaya sa solitude that you will go home, amen, and research the Bible. Don't just take it for granted that everything that's in the notes is right. You go and read the Bible for yourself. Check it out. Yeah? If there are 3 translations, 4 or 5 translations of the Bible in your house, check all of them. Praise the Lord. Tamil Viti, yeah? Fijian one, Hindi one, whatever else you got there. Yeah? Pakistani one, whatever. Check it. Sri Lanka. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Anything else? Anybody else want to say something? Anybody want to share something? Totala?
Sometimes, we pray and we expect that that God will bring that answer at our place.
Yes.
But when God tells us to go at a certain area where the teaching is going on,
right,
we don't want to go.
Ha.
So that means we miss that part. And
yes,
we cannot blame God. We
no.
have to blame ourselves.
Ha. That's exactly right. Eh? You are here by divine appointment. Eh? Oh, you see, you are here. 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 You are because what you will hear here, what's been shared tonight, when you apply the principles that we're talking about, your breakthrough will come. Because faith comes by
hearing,
and hearing of what?
And
hearing the word of God. But you notice that is in the present tense. Hearing, not having heard. But you need to hear it again. Hearing, and not having heard. Past tense. If you want English grammar, to all the English speaking here. Yeah, students here, they're very smart, huh? Yeah, we're gonna watch our grammar here. First they pick it up. Plus it's on video too, eh? Oh, are they both big trouble, huh? Praise the Lord. Eh? Yeah? Faith comes by hearing. Eh? Berapa pula kita akan kau speli bang apa? Betul so, si tahu rawa ni bunuh tiga abang dua. Enak ruah tolu ba. Eh? Betul so bikin tahu entah mana rawa. Satu orang sana itu kuni bakal abik kita na na itu tunggu bila kan? Satu orang kita kata 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 kita mai kina. Amen. God wrote the gospel 4 times because some people it's not enough just one, eh? One time. So God had to make sure that the gospel is written 4 times because some people it will take 4 times of preaching before they get it, eh?
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Sana itu tosu liu. The prayer of thanksgiving. Tu sabi nito ati? We knock upon the level. God's word, 2, 3.
God's word is his will. God is faithful. His word can be relied upon. Don't wait until you can see the manifestation before you believe you have it. That will push you over into an area of waiting and hoping. If you believe, you receive and you pray, begin to praise God for the answer. Faith involves thanksgiving and praise.
Amen. Yeah. Faith involves thanksgiving and praise. Kakuni waraka sara mesaya do my blessing. Woo, Jesus. Hallelujah. I knew it was coming. No, no, no. That's going by sight instead of faith. Same as the children of Israel. Remember when they crossed the river? But before they crossed the river, they said, woo! We mark it today. The river in front, the army at the back. Anna? Yeah? But they had to wait until they crossed the river. Anna? Then Miriam got the timbrelli tambourine, eh? And they began to dance. And they began to dance. And they began to dance. There's only one problem. They danced on the wrong side of the river. They should have danced on the other side before they crossed the river. Amen. 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 miracle. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, don't dance against another one in a miracle. Nobody putting their hands up now, eh? Huh? Oh, praise the Lord. Another altar call for liars today. Praise the Lord. Oh, then get my root tongue and a kill on Messiah, don't mind another blessing. Nobody putting their hands up now. Yeah, come on. And how many get down, look? Questa lana o amasso na catigo, questa lana, sa gaya do mango. Sai, quando tu mosse, paga bibina do mocao, libera gaya do mai. Praise the Lord. Ah, eh? O gaya lá, o tono buba, né? Bom, ele é amasso. Bom, ele é amasso. Na hora de nós, santo, não é amasso, minha do mango. Praise the Lord. Aleluia. Amen. Praise the Lord. Vamos só soltar a mão na cara. Aleluia. Sabe o que é na cara? God is good
all the time.
All the time.
God is good.
Amen. Philippians 4:6.
Be anxious
for nothing. If I could put that in Hindustani, that would say, worry nai karta. Huh? That scripture there, eh? Be anxious for nothing. Worry nai karta. Hana? Eh? Praise the Lord. But in everything, eh? We thanksgiving, let your request be made known to God. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. The thanksgiving and praise, 2:3.
The thanksgiving and praise
and integral parts of the prayer. You and God are working together. It is your prayer and its power. There is power in praise. God did not ordain praise just so that they could write on him.
Amen. So you people in the praise and worship team should understand this. The power of praise. You should know that. We touched on that a little bit, eh? Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. The power of praise, eh? We've already touched that. When they went, when Joshua was commanded to conquer the city Jericho, praise the Lord. Eh? Who did they send first? Who was sent first? Come on. Nangona talai kino chosu mele kambana koro Jericho. Odea liutaka na mat. Odea liutaka na ibalu besinga ya. The praise and worship team. They didn't put the soldiers first. They didn't put the soldiers first. The praise and worship team went before. Remember, for 7 days they were blowing the horn? Remember that? They were praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. This is why the devil corrupts the praise and worship, because of the power of it. It can bring down walls. Amen. It can bring down religious walls, cultural walls, amen, spiritual walls, the power of praise. Amen. Tu sa kagot na kena buli, eh? Kaya kung sa talat to kay bakere sarap na kena DVD. It's in there somewhere. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
You can rely on God, eh? God is faithful. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Strength and praise, 2:3.
Strength and praise are one and the same according to the word of God. God ordained praise to stop, so it can be distressed. Through praise you are throwing your faith up against the mountain of adversity in your life.
Amen. Now you know the power of praise. It stops Satan. Amen.
Amen.
Holy Ghost led praise. Praise the Lord. Eh, na tama na praise pa kadi. Baka binabinaka. Praise the Lord. But the sini baka binabinaka tau do ko. Kaya wala mo lumut na meta. Eh? Baka binabinaka nga ko lumuti. Hello. Only the praise that is anointed by the Holy Spirit. This praise. Praise the Lord stops the enemy.
Amen.
Amen.
Eh? Because not all praise is anointed by the Holy Spirit. Eh? Because some praise are done in the flesh.
Amen.
Have you been in a meeting where people just shout and just scream and clap just for the sake of it? Have you been in there? Era kaikaila, era sepasau-sau, landa-landa, ela não acaba aqui com a água, ela não acaba aqui com a água, murmuri. É sem de boca muda aqui com a água, tambo. Praise the Lord. And you got to understand that God is a God of order. Amen? God is a God of order. Everything that we do for God, there's an order and a structure for it. It's done properly, eh?
Amen.
É sem de água, não acaba. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. If anybody says, claims that they are filled with the Holy Spirit, you notice their habit, their conduct, their behavior, the way they speak, and everything, is there's something different about them.
Amen.
They're not drunk. They're not abusers. Praise the Lord. Nindo ay pasine ti na ako tambo, na tama tama ay pagay tobo, pati na ako tambo ay pagay tobo. Na ako tambo sining burumbura, na ako tambo sining rough. Because the Holy Spirit will lead you into an area that honors God.
Amen.
You understand what I'm saying here?
Amen.
Eh? So be careful. Eh? Don't try to copy other Christians. Amen. Praise the Lord. Don't try to copy other Christians. Eh? You do what the Holy Spirit leads you to do. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Eh? Because if you follow the Holy Spirit, whatever you do in the house of God, whether it's praise or worship, it'll be anointed by the Holy Spirit. Never mind about what other people say. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Any questions? Have you been in a meeting like that? Where people just shouting, screaming, shouting, screaming, scaring, shouting. Ah! Praise the Lord. And they cry. Or they try to speak in tongues. Amen. I was in a meeting in Samambula. And there were some ladies there. This is a ladies' meeting. I don't know why ladies invite me a lot. But anyway, I was there in the ladies' meeting. And the ladies that came before and received prayer, they were spirit-filled. They go, oh, Jesus. And they're crying. Oh, one lady come. Sit down. And this lady that was in the meeting, so she started praying for her. Huh? Start praying, laying hands on her mouth. She goes, oh Jesus, she goes, oh Jesus, 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 J, 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 J. You understand now? Eh? We need to come together, come like J, 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 J. J, 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 nobody can't do Yeshua. Praise the Lord. Eh? Amen? No J, J here. Hallelujah! I was in in overseas. I was in a meeting and it was offering time, and the worship leader was playing the piano, and we sing and we worship and we sing and we're taking the soli. Okay, offering. And then one lady stood up and she went, and we all looked around. What's going on? Yeah. I looked around. And the piano player goes, we just call her Sister Mariani, eh? Mm-hmm. Sister Mariani. I hope nobody here named Mariani. What do you call Mariani? Somebody named Mariani? What do you call Mariani? Sam, alright. And so the piano player says, Sister Mariani, control. Sister Mariani kept on going. Sister Mariani, shut up and sit down. So Sister Mariani kept quiet. Sit down again. if we tell you that in here, eh? Naga tu kuna ke ndo bikem to problem ta kami ke. Ke sa do eh ar to gori. Ya lo kala ona isi mana ke lo itiga. Na praise lo. Eh? Because there's a scripture in 1 Corinthians, it says the spirit of the prophet is subject to the prophet.
Man.
The spirit of the prophet is subject to the prophet. In other words, you can control your volume, you can take it up, you can bring it down. Eh? But don't try to disturb the meeting. Eh? Because now you are a disruption to the meeting. Don't do that. So please, when we correct you and tell you to shut up, sit down, or go outside and stand over there and whatever, cool down, eh? Drink a cup of water, don't get offended. Eh? Because you are now being disruptive. Praise the Lord, nobody saying amen now.
Amen.
Yeah. Eh? Praise the Lord. Apply the force. 2, 3.
Apply the force of faith by grace of God. That is all. The only way Satan can stop you in every way is using unbelief. He doesn't have any power to stop God. He cannot stop that mountain from moving into the sea. The only way he can stop you. God is worthy of our praise. As a covenant believer,
you are the priest of the Lord. Amen. Let me declare what in the name of Mula Bwana Klola Mili Namanda. How many here you've given your heart to Jesus? You've given your life to Jesus. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Okay. Praise the Lord. Understand something for all you people that lift your hands up. You're a priest, eh? Not only a priest, but you're a royal priesthood, according to Peter.
Amen.
So since you are a priest, act like one. Behave like one. Talk like one. Amen. Eh? Since you're a priest. Amen. Eh? Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eh? Behave like a priest, speak like a priest.
Heckle.
Amen. Eh? Praise the Lord. Dress like a priest. Hello. Eh? Don't come to church with see-through clothing. Eh? Mini dresses, short sleeve, sleeveless, and all that kind of stuff. Don't dress like the world. Come to church. Eh?
Amen.
Remember, you're a priest. What happened if Pastor Tish and myself, we dress in see-through sulwatan and see-through pants? Huh? Yeah, and we stand up here, yeah, and you can see everything. What are you going to do? You tell us, go back home and change. Yeah? Somebody said, wear half sleep. Okay. We can wear half sleep. Or we can wear the LDS Ngamini. Praise the Lord. Eh? We wear the three-quarter inside and the sulu outside. Eh? Praise the Lord. Eh? What will happen? Baka mimi bikin tanong pakai time it you. Rawa tanong pakai naka. Baka mimi bikin tanong pakai time. Baka mimi bikin tanong tuli tanong naka. Dance team, praise and worship team, eh? Mission team, eh? Dress according to the ministry that you are involved in. Yeah, because when you stand up here, you don't want to attract any Jew, undue attention to yourself. Because when that happens, the focus is not on Jesus now. It's on you.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Kakuni wai sulu, endo namatangali sulu. E namatangali todo, sana tiki wubaka reliko. Noro baka sam, sana tiki sinti wubaka kalo, wati gana worship. They're now looking at you. You are the focus now. Amen. He said you, eh? The Bible says you're a priest. So dress like one, behave like one, talk like one. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eh? If God can do that to the pastors, well, you might as well be on it too, eh?
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eh? God kicks Pastor Tish and my butt, we're gonna kick your butt too. Eh? God slaps us, we slap you. Praise the Lord. Eh? If God says you can't wear that to church, well, now we're going to tell you. Praise the Lord. I'll tell you what. This is one day, a few years ago now. Again, I was supposed to speak to the ladies meeting. I told you they like me, the ladies. Yes? I was supposed to go speak at the faith clinic, the ladies meeting. Yeah? For some reason, they keep on inviting me, the ladies. I thought I was just going to wear a short sleeve shirt, just a, you know, like a bullet shirt like that. Yeah? And I said to the people, hey, I bet. I went and had a shower. While I'm having the shower, the Lord spoke to me. He said, who are you trying to please? I said, I'm trying to please you. He said, who are you working for? I said, I'm working for you. I said, then you better wear the proper church clothes. So I come back again after the shower. Hey, Lord, do anything I'm going to sue? I had to wear a long sleeve shirt and a necktie. Praise the Lord. God is serious. Not serious. Serious. God is serious about people representing Him. Amen?
Amen?
When you go to dance, you're not representing yourself or the church. You're representing Him.
Amen.
When you stand up here and sing and do what you do on Sunday, you're not representing you or the church. You're representing Him.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eh? When Pastor Tish and myself and who else stands behind the pulpit and preach, praise the Lord,
Amen.
We're not representing ourselves. We're representing Him. We work for Him.
Amen.
Amen. Whatever He says, we do. Because otherwise, if we don't do it, oh, are barka barka problem, hana? Ah, bo, barka. Eh, tamani lengalu. Praise the Lord. Wala ko mpimbi kina. Metangaro ni nita sa tanga tanga tiko buana kalo wai tani tiko. Ena lomo ni lo dunganggaro ni bina kasara. Bata na tiyo ni lomo ni bayang tanga ibuna ka me rombalek ni nung bula. Praise the Lord. Eh, no posa na tiko ibu sino posa na tiko ibu posa na tiko na kalo eh o mata tanga tiko. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I'm speaking to you guys. Eh,
Amen.
I'm speaking to the church.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. And the babuli ni na tumbeni. Eh, ganharam no binaca, eh? Sasa sanga tigo baco com na merda, mas sanga lá tigo é só metilom. Praise the Lord. I think I've repeated that, eh? Quite a few number of times. That scripture. The challenge for us is the devil going to swallow you, swallow me, swallow Pastor Tish and Randini and all the people? Eh? That's why we've gotta be on guard, be alert, eh? Watch and pray. The Bible says. So that you don't fall into
temptation.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
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 Let's all stand. Hallelujah. Nakabalim Jesus. Pabili na tama na nga kulo. Just take the time just to say thank you to Parmeshwar. Hallelujah. Toro na nga 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 Hallelujah. Pabili na tama na kulo. Pabili na tama na kulo. We were saying na kami ni sing and die. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Tera tarai ti na wanto mbola. Hallelujah, tera sa masu ti wana kalu. Na wanga leu chisto. Na wanga leu na kalu. Na wanga leu na kalu. Na wanga leu na kalu. Na wanga leu na minita tar. Na minita na kaya na kalu kemi timan. Thank you, Lord. Oh, hallelujah. Wonderful Jesus, wonderful Jesus, wonderful Jesus. We praise you. We thank you. Na wanga leu na kalu. Na wanga leu na kalu. Hallelujah, you are an awesome God. Father God, we thank you tonight. We thank you for your word. We thank you for your Holy Spirit. We thank you, Father God, for your presence here. God, I pray in the name of Jesus that you will touch hearts, Lord, but transform and change lives and mentality and mindsets, Father God, as your word is being shared. We pray, Father God, that you will illuminate our hearts, our minds, and our thoughts. Father God, I pray that you'll do something great. Not only in the hearts of the people here, but also in your church here, Father God. Father God, that the community around us here, Father God, will be impacted. Hallelujah, by the power of your Holy Spirit. Father God, hallelujah, through your people. We thank you, Father God, for our fellowship tonight. We pray, Father God, that your name will be glorified in everything that we do. In Jesus' awesome name we pray.
Amen.
And all God's people say,
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
turn to the person next to you, shake his or her hand, give them a smile. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sister Ariette, minak sarap kailangan mo niya pangako ka tiyan na kami sinikuha. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Pastor, you want to say something? Thank you. Matakatali.
Amen.
Bian. Hala. Eh, 7:30 tomorrow. Come early. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you. Bless you.